Big Show, The Rock says, seeing as that jabroni you call a partner, The Undertaker is booked tonight for a match that pretty much leaves you free. So The Rock says, if you've got any fortitude in them little bitty things you call balls.
Uh-oh. Very personal here. That's what this is about.
Then tonight, in front of all The Rock's fans, you will go one-on-one with the Great One.
Rock laying down a challenge for the Big Show tonight.
And go on and check your big fat ass directly into the SmackDown Hotel.
Big Show's gonna need a big king-sized bed, isn't he? Wait a minute. Hey, wait a minute. It's that Millennium clock. It's the Millennium, JR. 10, 9, 2, countdown. 6, to the Millennium. 4, we're counting down.
It's
3,
here.
2,
we're counting it down.
What?
Is because of the steady stream
of uninteresting, untalented, mediocre sports entertainers who you're forced to cheer for and care for. No wonder you're not cheering. You could care less about every single idiot in that dressing room, and especially this idiot in the center of the ring.
The Rock is going to explode, King, any minute.
You people have been led to believe that mediocrity is excellence. Uh-uh. Jericho is excellence. And now, for the first time in history, you have a man who can entertain you. You have a man who is good enough for you. You have a man who can make you jump up off your chairs, raise your filthy fat little hands in the air, and scream, "Go, Jericho, go! Go, Jericho, go! Go, Jericho, go!" Thank you. The new millennium has arrived. And now that the Y2J problem is here, this company, from the front office idiots to all the amateurs in the dressing room, including this one, to everybody watching tonight, will never, ever be the same again.
Y2J, did he say Y2J?
Yeah, I heard.
Look, The Rock is dumbfounded.
He's an arrogant young man.
Uh-oh.
After 3 boring minutes, The Rock says, "Know your role and shut your mouth!"
I second that.
How dare you, little jabroni, come on The Rock show and not even have the class to introduce yourself? What is your name?
I told you
it doesn't matter what your name is.
Oh, no. He got you.
Oh, boy.
The Rock says you talk about your Y2J plan. Well, The Rock has a little plan of his own, and it's called the KY Jelly Plan.
Oh, no.
Which...
You know what that is, JR?
Yeah.
You do?
Which means The Rock is gonna lube his size 13 boot real good, turn that some bitch sideways, oh, and stick it straight up. You can't get it. Is cooking.